earthquake, let it come down, crash. Let the sun fade out to a dark sky. Can't say I'd even notice it was absent.
Today, I take you as you are, the woman I fell in love with. Now give me the honor of being able to call you my wife. I promise to love you and care for you. And I will try in every way to be worthy of your love. I will always be honest with you, kind, patient, and forgiving. And above all else, I promise to live in truth with you. I promise to always be your partner in life. Whether you need someone to help you get through tough times, someone to support you as you work towards your goals in life, or just someone to brush your teeth with. You are my wife, my love, and my life, today and always. Mona, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love.
And as a constant reminder.
And as a constant reminder.
That I have chosen you above all others.
That I've chosen you above all others.
To be the one to share my life.
To be the one to share my life.
If they told me you could not come true, just love's illusion. But then you found me, and everything changed. And I believe in something again.
Georgie, I love everything about you, from your smile to your laugh, even the way you bite down on your teeth when you're mad at me. I vow to trust and value your opinions and stand by your actions. Today I not only give you my hand, but I give you my heart. Because you were the only one who was able to fix me when I was broken. You left me at my worst and made me feel beautiful and strong. You're the light at the end of my tunnel. When I see your face, I know that everything's going to work out. With you by my side, I can overcome any obstacle. As the days come and go, I promise that my love for you is forever. I will be here for you from this day forward, always and forever. I love you.
Mistakes, and as long as it takes, I will prove my love to you. I am not scared of the elements. I am underprepared, but I am willing, and even better.
Georgie, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love.
And as a constant reminder.
And as a constant reminder.
That I have chosen you above all others.
That I have chosen you above all others.
To be the one to share my life.
To be the one to share my life.
Fill your hearts and infuse your lives. Honored guests, it is my pleasure to introduce the newlyweds, Mona and Georgie, husband and wife. You may now kiss. Yeah.